Also, a shooting in Laurinburg sent one person to the hospital. Police say that happened at around 9 o'clock last night in the parking lot of the ShopRite Market. That's on Aberdeen Road, north side of Laurinburg. Officers say they found evidence of a shooting and then found out that a person with a gunshot wound showed up at the hospital. If you have any information, get in touch with the Laurinburg PD.